What's good to my homeboys and my homegirls, honey? Alright, so I actually got to tell by the side that I'm coming at y'all with a fall plus winter lookbook. If you follow me on Instagram, a lot of people were telling me to do like a lookbook and stuff like that. I'm like, yeah, like, I mean, this is the best time to do that. It's getting cold outside. If you don't follow me on Instagram, make sure you do that. But yeah, make sure you can comment down below which outfit you like best when you see it. And for most of the outfits, I get y'all to make sure I put like where I got it from and stuff like that. But if you don't see a name, that just means I don't remember where it's from. My fault. For me, some of these stuff is like really old and I bought it like a long time ago. And some of these stuff was given to me by like family members or something like that. But we're not gonna do too much talking. Make sure y'all subscribe and like this video. Comment down below which outfit that you like. And yeah, let's get right into the video. Inspector. Inspector.
Inspector. Inspector. Inspector. Inspector. Inspector. Inspector. Inspector. Inspector. Inspector. Inspector. Inspector.
Alright y'all, so this is the end of the video. I hope you guys liked it. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notifications on so you get notified every time I post a video. And yeah, make sure you guys comment down below which fit that you like best. Follow me on all my social medias, everything's inside the description box below. And yeah, this is the end of the video. I really hope you guys liked it. Comment down below what kind of look that you want me to do. And yeah, this is the end of the video. Period. If you're still watching, I don't know why you didn't subscribe, that's kind of weird, but